technology remains a safe investment. As a result of these cautious property prices in the capital fell 3% in 2020, after 5 years of continuous decreases, while prices in the suburbs have continued to rise by an average of 2.5%. Types that have spread to departments and cities that have seen the biggest influx of Parisians. BTO, the median price per period property stands at 10.4%, more than in 2019. In the southwest, the Géon department is gone up by 8.8%. In the seaside city of Saint-Malo, by a whopping 17.7%, and more than 20% from other towns on the coast. The arrival of exiled Parisians with their bulging budgets hasn't pleased everyone. Some locals are finding it hard to keep up with the surging prices.